Have you ever wondered why data collecting is so important in today's world and what it can be used for? Well, data is the raw material AI systems use to analyze and make predictions. And you probably produce way more data than you realize, even just through your mobile phone. Back in the 1990s, the rise of the internet marked a significant leap in access to data and the use of AI. This era set the stage for the data-driven world we live in today. Fast forward to the present, we have no shortage of data-fueling analyses and personal pattern recognition processes. Just imagine how much data is being created while you watch this video. Maybe you're sending a text message to a friend. At the same time, someone next to you might be on a call. Somebody else has just posted a photo on their social media page, while another has started a new video series that piqued their interest on a streaming app. That's right, all of these actions create new data. Data is constantly being generated with each passing second. Yet this raw data requires careful refinement. Data needs to be refined because the quality of the data set used to train algorithms have a direct influence on the accuracy of the AI model. That means that diverse and representative high-quality data is essential to developing advanced AI models. Consider a music streaming service. It uses the data from your listening habits, such as the songs you skip, the ones you play on repeat, and the playlist you create to recommend new music that you might like. This is a practical example of how data is used to enhance our everyday experiences and how data sets train the AI models to recommend the next song for you. And that's what we use machine learning for, to analyze and learn from the data. But it doesn't stop there. Once we have this information, we can use it to train AI models, improve products and services, make predictions, and even uncover new insights that were previously hidden. So, you see, understanding data is not just about quantity, but also about quality and diversity. It's about recognizing patterns and making connections that might not be immediately obvious. It's about using these patterns to predict future trends, behaviors, and outcomes. So the next time you use your mobile phone, remember that every action you take, every piece of data you generate, contributes to this vast, interconnected web of information. And it's through understanding this data that we can truly unlock the potential of AI.